was the former head of the fire brigade.
I said last year.
So he resigned from that place and now he's the camp manager. So he didn't want to relax during his pension and he chose to work some more. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
So let's go to the medical area. This is actually the administration area and the entrance of the camp. The camp in this whole part is only administration and medical. The accommodation is further on. We make a stop here. We go to the medical. We talk a little bit and then we move forward to the accommodation to see the rest of the camp. Okay. The day of the visit, of course, will be open. Eh? It will not be like that. Today is a normal day. That is why it is like that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On Sunday, it is completely different. Yes? Thank you very much.
Excuse me, sir. Yes.